Penang Chief Minister Chow Kuan Yew has received his COVID-19 vaccine. Chow, who is the first person in Penang to receive the vaccine under the National COVID-19 Immunization Program, received his jab at about 10:15 a.m. at the Penang General Hospital on Sunday. The Chief Minister said he was grateful that the state-level vaccination involving 31,000 frontliners for Phase 1 started off smoothly.
Negeri Pulau Pinang sudah pun terima vaksin yang bekalan vaksin yang pertama dan akan menerima 5 lagi penghantaran bagi menyempurnakan program fasa 1 ini. Jadi saya menyuruh rakyat negeri Pulau Pinang untuk mendaftar dengan My Sejahtera untuk menyokong program imunisasi COVID-19 ini.
Chow's two deputies, State Secretary, State Health Director and State Police Chief also received their vaccines together with 6 selected frontliners. The Chief Minister also reminded anyone who is vaccinated to continue to comply with all public health safety measures. 19 medical facilities have been identified to conduct the vaccination, with 7 on Penang Island and 12 on the mainland.